Barbra Streisand.
And Mario Draghi probably is the best, the best, the best.